Alright, we're gonna start that second part. Where we did go through area zero deeper, I guess. Yep. Wonder what's her connection with all this? Let's go. There's a sparkly next to the door. Probably unobtainable. My character's in the background's like, yeah, I've been here. I had a better set of friends though. Yeah, with my friends. Deeper down than Zero Lab? I don't think they clarified who Heath was. Oh, it was obtainable. Been a long time since I've been down here. There's an HM here. Here we are. Crystal pools. I remember that. Right. Or so we think. Use the panel. Hopefully we don't get attacked by Paradox Pokemon. Like the last time we were here. Haven't been here in a while, so apparently I can't get in. The item you gave me. Or no, Ida gave me. CD-ROM. Indigo disc. Get it? Oh wow, cutscene is lagging too. Alright, let's go. Go, expedition team. I remember this. Where I found my robotic dead dad. Or no, Arvin's robotic dead dad. Surprised Arvin didn't come with. Heh. Think so? I think that's the elevator that went down to that room where the professor tried to kill me. No biggie though. Let's go down. No elevator music. Huh. Roasted. Nope. So, I wonder... Oh, it's just a room. Oh, more research. Professor Turtle. Arvin's dad. Well, are there Pokemon in here? That's what I like to know. Go, Florigato. Oh, that's pretty cool, actually. Thank you. I bet it just amplifies all the all attack types or all types of Pokemon as far as moves. Good job, Florgato. Oh, snap. I wish those new Paradox Pokemon would be like be able to caught a lot often. Like similar to how we got Iron Hands and Iron Bundle roaming around. Oh snap, Carbinker in here. Does this mean I can efficiently tiny hunt in here? Another stellar Pokemon up there. Like Noivern. Lair Blitz. I will say it looks really cool. Good job, Florgato. Return. funny how, like, I'm doing all this, even though Kieran wants to prove himself. He could have taken down a stellar type. Could have battled in a cutscene form. Oh, that's an iron bundle. Or iron thorns. Wait. Sure want to come down here to... Parashard hunting. Iron Thorns looks really cool. They should have changed his typing better, though. Way to go. Wonder what was on the other side. It looks like you can climb up there. Kieran could have handled one. Making me do all the work. Oh, there's a cluster over here. How do I clear that one up? I bet it's on the way back. What the? Terrain is terrible in here. Glitching out on the damn road. This time it's water travel. Organical. Mysterious. This is a tree. Down goes the Minecraft Pokemon. Yo, I'm here. I heard. Yeah, you know, you do rely on me too much. Why don't you guys do some of the battling on the stellar Pokemon? That would be a thought. Oh, let's go. Getting greedy. Jealousy. Kieran's a little baby crybaby. Oh, this is official cutscene. Oh my God. What a Chad. You know what, since you're being a little crybaby, I'm gonna fight you with Ogre Pawn. I'm shocked that Taren or Kieran caught it at all. Terror shift. Yo, Ivy Cudgel. Boy, nothing like burying it, this Pokemon. Gee, I thought it should be stronger than this. Kieran's being a little baby now. God, she's a little obsessed. A little mini terror Phagos. Oh, he can't have it anymore. What a waste of a Master Ball, loser. Terror Raid. Terra Starstorm. Oh, wow. That didn't do as much as I thought. Down goes Sinistra. I don't know. I feel like Kieran should be helping. Pop my era. My God. Stop being a baby. Oh, well, I'm going down. Probably should have done focus energy first, but oh well. Seeing how much it's going to deal damage to me. Thank you. Come on, let's do it together, buddy. Work with me and not against me, buddy. They can't hit me with Zen Headbutt, that's for sure. Go, Razor Shell. Oh boy, that was a crit. That's not good. Oh, that looked really cool. I don't know why. Sacred Sword? Razor Shell with extra terror in it. This ought to do something. Got him. I bet it's gonna absorb my terror again. Finish it off with Razor Shell. My Pokemon knowledge is correct. Technically still belongs to Kieran. All he has to do is repair the Master Ball. Yep, how are you? Well, don't be me, just be you. Oh, now he's crying. What a baby. Dude, just be a Pokemon trainer and have fun. Stop being a little baby. Now she's being a baby. God, why is everybody crying? Bro, we're still friends. Well, DLC's over. Oh no. Sorry, I have to mute that. Copyright. I did not know they were going to play that again. And I can't skip this, apparently. It's the Ed Sheeran song. I can't skip this. Well, if I want to compare both DLCs, or like rate, or you know, rate the whole DLC bundle, I guess, part 1 and 2. I'd give it a 7 out of 10. They still haven't fixed the game, which still annoys me. The storytelling in it was pretty good. I will like to critique part 1 because that one was extremely short. Like, there should have been a part in the first one where we go a little bit in, but we don't go too far in, where we could have met like Walking Wake or Iron Leaves. Run into them in Area Zero, and then that could have been the end of DLC part 1, and then DLC part 2 could have been the rest, could have been, you know, the rest of this. And then the part story with the Elite Four was pretty okay. There's a lot more talking than I thought. Not a fan of the blueberry points. So, yeah. This Scarlet and Violet as a whole is pretty bad, but there are some good parts to it. This game definitely catered to shiny hunters, people who just want to explore open world. This definitely did not cater to battling, because otherwise the game would be better, I guess. Yeah. This game needs to be patched if it's going to keep going. Hopefully, no open world next game. And hopefully, it's fixed. I think Brilliant Diamond and Diamond, or, you know, Brilliant Diamond, Shining Pearl was graphically way better than this game. I do like the chibi art better, because it's kind of what we grew up with, right? Oh, snap, 2 pictures. Oh, okay. I can get back in the game. And our little Terrapagos. Oh, he's normal type. Did not know that. And his Terra type is Stellar. Terra Shift. When the Pokemon enters battle, it absorbs the energy around itself and transforms into Terrestrial form. Then Headbutt, Earth Power, and Water Pulse. Go see what she wants. Yep. She wrote a book overnight. Oh, sweet. We don't have to charge him anymore. Effects of Stellar Type Pokemon. Stellar Type Terrestrialization grants a boost to moves, but only once per move type. What? Only once per move type. After you use a move, no other moves can of the same type will get a boost. Ah! So it's pretty much Protean for Terrestrializing. In terror raid battles, all moves will be boosted without limit. Oh, and one last thing. Man in the blue suit is looking for you at the entrance of Blueberry Academy. Okay. Yeah, well. So it comes off as Protean. For Terras. That's pretty cool, though. The one in blue is waiting to meet me at the entrance. All right. I could have swore she said somebody in blue is... at the entrance, but okay. See what Amaris wants. Wait. All right, cool. He can permanently fly. I do love it here. It's better than my regular school. Oh, this is the part where gym leaders are coming in. Give me 12,000, please. Oh, lame. I accidentally closed out of that. Alright. So I have to use 10 BP to change it every time. Secret boss. This is locked behind something. Oh, the gym leaders. And there's more. Oh, where'd Lacey go? I should report back into I feel like I should report back into the academy. DLC is technically done. Dendra. Okay, I guess I didn't have to report back in. Okay. Well, I guess I didn't have to report back in. Only been an hour and 15, so do this. It's the hottie with the body, Karen. He's safely in my box. Pretty sure I did. Oh, no. I'm at 83 out of 195. I need 200 Pokemon to proceed this quest? Ugh. Well, see what else is there to do. I definitely don't want to just spend a while just doing battle point or blueberry point grinding. I think that's just kind of dumb. Well, I guess I can end it here. You know what? Or end it off. Take the thumbnail picture. There we go. Oh, I can change positions. Yeah, I don't want to grind on stream and it'll be boring. Or it pretty much just be monotonous stuff, so. Anyway, I'm going to end it off here. This DLC was good. For the most part. Game's still broken, though. Anyway, I don't know when I'll stream again. Probably when I have grinded out everything I need to. Anyway, have a good